Goldilocks hasn't hit the joint yet. This sacred symbol has been broken into several pieces. This sacred symbol, it's a magnetic resonator board. Helps reassemble
I'm experienced.
The Ankh symbol. Not much on the table except, wow, the ancient Egyptian game of Senet. I think these have a hidden compartment that open when you win it. Here's something you don't see every day. I'm gonna take it. The lotus flower. These wine bottles are stuck. They do move. There must be more to this than meets the eye. This winery was established in 1879. Well, maybe I can use this lead pipe to my advantage. Nice build quality. Well, what happened? Well, something just happened. Well, there's got to be some reason this mural was hidden. Better look at it closely. Now I could use that. Neater. Man, I've been hit so many times in the head with a lead pipe. Maybe this time I could use one to my advantage. Uh-oh, Warden. The headmaster's pot. I bet this is a pickled egg. This pickled egg must be over 100 years old. It's as hard as a rock. Something good must be locked away in here. Winner, winner. The Amenta.
I guess luck counts for something.
Well, my trusty slingshot is loaded. Man, I've been hit so many times in the head with... There's one of the sacred symbols underneath this stone tile, but I can't lift it on my own. Well, I don't know what I...
Hey, it worked!
Well, looky here. I've made a fulcrum. You still got it, my friend. Anubis. Well, it's one of the symbols, but it's out of my reach. Got it. Crook and flail. Anubis. These must be the silhouettes of the symbols. Arthur, King of the Britons. That's a hook. It's my favorite artificial limb. A hook. My favorite artificial limb.
I'm experiencing a sensation altogether new to me, and frankly, I love it.
Well, now I've got something useful. I know what this is. It's a thing that does that thing. An ibis. These must be the silhouettes of the symbols I need to find.
Don't!
Now the journey of the symbols begins. Candidates are selected for their superior intelligence and physical attributes. The Sesen elite will wield the royal authority over the dominions of Earth and beyond. The test to join Sesen is not without risks. When you cross the threshold, it is literally a journey to the underworld, where either eternal life or eternal death awaits.
I won't budge. My guess is I need to find the seven sacred symbols before these doors will open.
Oh, who's a good deity?
Nice doggy.
This must be one of the tests of Sesen. I need to step on the platform before I can solve it. It looks like I guess this platform is where I go to take the tests.
You have passed this test. Proceed to the next chamber. The path through the afterlife is difficult. You are required to pass a series of locations guarded by supernatural creatures.
This must be one of the tests of Sesen. I need to step on the platform before I can solve it.
What a good boy.
Stay. Stay.
Very good.
I need to find a way through this maze in a set number of moves. And I need to alternate my movement between Skull and Anubis pieces without going diagonally. The arrow symbol shows me my options to move. I guess this platform's where I go to take the tests.
What a good boy.
Three mighty pharaohs have reached the underworld and must travel across the River Nun. Each has been given his own guide, but each pharaoh objects to his guide crossing with another pharaoh, unless he himself is present. They also object to leaving their guides with the pharaoh on the other side of the river. Arrange their passage. But remember, though the boat holds two people, one must bring it back for the other to use.
I guess this platform's where I go to take the tests.
Nice doggy.
Oh, who's a good deity?
This must be one of the tests of Sesen. I need to step on the platform before I can solve it. I guess this platform's where I go to take the tests. It looks like I need to get the pharaohs across the river without inciting jealousy.